Schulmann, die erste Highfield-Interview.
Hallo, hier sind wir wieder vom Highfield-Festival.
Hey, wir sind hier.
Smack that thing.
Bei TV auf dem Highfield.
Wow, look at all the bugs on that.
There's a few.
Look at that. Holy shit. That must be at least 500 mosquitoes. I have to look at that.
Look at that. Those are all mosquitoes.
What do you think about mosquitoes, Shannon?
I have a bad relationship with mosquitoes. I respect them, but they refuse to respect me.
I know, they bite.
Mosquitoes are the greatest killer of all time. Mm-hmm. This album is about conflict. Mm-hmm. We had a lot of conflict in our life at the time. We had some personal conflict going on, and I was just, as a songwriter, a lyricist, it was a part of my life that I was thinking about consciously and subconsciously, and dealing with this idea of conflict and the blessing of conflict, not only the curse. It's a conflict can be a wonderful thing too. You learn from it. It's a great teacher. So that's why the album is called This Is War.
A lot of